And like I said, there's that snow I was talking about, very much associated with those higher elevations. That's where we're seeing a lot more snow development. And again, it is going to push off with the heat in a couple of days. And one thing to notice here about upper level water vapor is this large band of dry air that is stretching throughout the whole continental United States. And that is really affecting our drought, which we're going to see, and also influencing high wind advisories. And that covers much of these southern western states, including Washington, New Mexico, and parts of Texas. But as for our other advisories, we've got winter storm warnings up north, and some fire weather hazards, again in Texas, stretching to Oklahoma and New Mexico.